work as Super Hutchinson in the mail. So he grew up in California and graduated in psychology from the University of California in 1970 with a minor in biology and electrical engineering. During his doctoral studies at Chicago Northwestern University, he participated in the renowned Second City Improvisational Theater and, convinced with Western knowledge could be implemented by a deep study of Oriental wisdom, with permission of his mentor, John Campbell, president of the American Psychology Association, he headed to the East, where he obtained a black belt in Yushiryu, and Okinawan karate. So then shortly after, he took his vows as a brahmachari, novice monk, from Srila A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami and reconfirmed those vows as a sannyasin in 1984. In addition to his deep internal austerity, study and teaching in Bengali Vaishnava tradition, since 1990, he has developed an extensive program of external lecturing and travel. So this has included work as an associate director of the Bhaktivedanta Institute and Ranganiketan Manipur Cultural Arts Troupe, an international cultural tour with artists and musicians from remote Himalayan kingdom of Manipur. This troupe organized two world congresses for the synthesis of science and religion.